being in Kansas City, it's really the perfect place for us to run this business. We both feel very lucky to be here, to be raising families here, to be living in the communities that we live in, and just accessing all the wonderful things about the city. It has been, I think we both contribute, just being in Kansas City, to our success. Porter Teleo is a collection of handmade, hand-printed, and hand-painted wall coverings and textiles that are made here in Kansas City. We sell the fabrics and the wallpapers all over the country. We do business with quite a bit, few different countries as well. But everything that you see in our collection is made by hand here in Kansas City.
We have major showrooms in Chicago, New York, Los Angeles, Miami, Dallas, Houston, Atlanta, and Toronto. But in addition to that, we have orders coming in all the time from all over the country and really all over the world. We just finished a project in France. We have a major installation in Egypt going on right now. We've done installations in Dubai and Spain and Portugal and London and all over the world. So it's been really exciting to watch it grow.
The environment that I grew up in, it was really like kind of doctors and attorneys, and I was expected to get a major in math, which is kind of funny, the most opposite thing you could possibly do. But I came to the Kansas City Art Institute, and then after I finished my master's, I was hired by the Art Institute at that point to teach there. And it was about that time that Bridgett and I met.
We had been friends. I was working as an interior designer, and I was working on a project where I was selling hand-printed wallpaper to a client. We started talking about it, and the next sentence out of one of our mouths was, we could do that, we should do that. I feel like it was maybe 3 months later, we were in a studio working on patterns, and maybe 3 months after that, it launched.
Here you can see our pattern Tangle, which is one of our most popular patterns.
I think, you know, when we're working on new patterns, new products, it can start from any number of places. It can start from imagery that's inspiring or something that we've seen in nature that's inspiring. And from there, it can either go sometimes to a sketch where you're figuring out what the scale will look like blown up on a wall. Or sometimes we start with an actual painting and then work from there.
Then we're also in the studio quite a bit too. I do a lot of the custom work if that comes in terms of like if there's a painting or something like that that needs to happen.
Every day is completely different, which I think is what I love most about what we do. I don't know that I could go someplace and do the exact same thing every day.
And then Bridgett and I work together quite a bit on new patterns. So every time we want to launch either a new, like a spring collection or a fall collection, or just any kind of new product, whether it's for another company or for ours, we work together really closely. So we're doing a lot of the designing, and we're doing sketching and overall creative work, but we're also doing sales and marketing as well.
Most of our employees are from the Art Institute, but every one of them has at least a BFA. Quite a few of them have gone on to get their master's in fine art also. So we have a really skilled team.
It's made by hand, it's made by artists, and it is really high quality compared to some of the materials that are in other products. Baby, my ride, baby, my ride on schedule. We get asked all the time. I mean, we're in New York quite a bit, we're in LA quite a bit, we're everywhere in between, but especially on both coasts, constantly people are asking us if we're from New York or if we're from LA, and they're so surprised when we tell them we're from Kansas City. And then we get this kind of shocking look, and it's funny because after it kind of sinks in, then they kind of go back in their backlog of what they've heard about the city and what they know about Kansas City. And most of the time you get the, oh, that's a really cool city. I've been hearing some really, really cool things about Kansas City. Just the ability for Kansas City at this point to be recognized on a national level is, I think a lot of it is due to the Art Institute and then the museum that's based here. To see it now in the way that it's blossomed and the way that it's grown so much, it's just so incredible. It's just on both levels of that we have this cool factor now being here in Kansas City, but also just being in the middle of the country and just practical reasons for doing business here. I mean, it's affordable to start a business, it's affordable rent, it's affordable to buy a building. It's a good quality of life for all of your employees. So it's a great city for a number of reasons.
The possibilities for Porter Teleo are limitless. I think it's been so amazing to see where we've come in 13 years. And the things that we're doing right now are kind of setting us up for growth in a way that I think 13 years ago we couldn't have imagined.
Spend it in the open air, only truly have one care. Babe, I'd like to let you know there's no one I would rather hold.